Repairs are underway at Legacy Christian Academy.
That's right. Part of the school's gym area was damaged in yesterday's storms. I want to show you some new video showing the inside of the girls' locker rooms. You can see water pouring in. Today, they added a tarp until they can find a permanent fix. Jesse Thomas with Legacy says they are already in the process of repairing the damage. But like the rest of us, they are watching the weather closely, and they're bracing for more rain tomorrow.
That's